Oh, this is gonna be good.
Oh, low pass probably. Oh my god. What was that, 10 feet?
Probably about 10 feet.
What was the limit that you guys were limited to?
So legally inside the aerobatic box with a surface level card, it's the surface.
Well, here's another jet. Like, this is just chaos. So you guys could go down to the surface.
You could go down to the surface.
What? How low would you guys fly?
I think the Solas were limited to 125 and then sometimes 75. You know, for like the sneak passes.
Yeah.
It's been a little while, I don't remember exactly.
But for like combat pilots, usually it's like 500, sometimes 300, 100, never anything below that, at least
never
in the
US below 100.
My new book comes out May 23rd. It's How to Apply Fighter Pilot Decision Making to Everyday Life. Check it out, links in the bio.